go.
Push, push.
Here you go.
You may touch surrounding tiles.
Just give it. Hey, go, go.
Everyone else was doing this. Can I do it?
Yeah. CorEy, give us the play-by-play. What's happening right now?
According to the rule,
they're ready.
In the back. Yep.
She basically has to go through this tile that she touched first, which is obviously a very bad thing. So she's fucked.
That's actually
pretty. Oh, she does this!
It's gone!
Don't fall off!
Chill out, everybody!
In about 5 seconds, everything is going to be on the back.
Yeah, to the king!
Yeah, the king of the cups, here you go, CorEy.
That just happened.
Touch that. Oh, I hate your rule.
So usually you just play around for a few minutes and see what happens.
It's balanced well on that block.
Yeah, yeah.
You reckon?
Yeah. I don't know, man. I reckon no one's busting you, CorEy.
Wait, guys, don't lean on the table.
Yes. It's screwing jEngA up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you touched that, CorEy.
I know. But someone
one
knocked the table.
One hand.
Don't knock the table.
Someone knocked.
This rule's not added.
No.
Use the all your hands.
I got a drink anyway, so according to this rule.
I'm thirsty.
Show me the flick.
Raise your hands for the flick.
We need to do the expert skills here.
Sam, I'm so sorry.
I'm not a motherfucker. CorEy, mate, now that you're out of the game, tell us what's happening in the game.
This
is the leading time.
Come on, Sam.
Pretty bad.
I'm riding high right now.